If you having some troubles with your Realtek audio codec ALC660 here is a solution for that problem. Here's a guest Voodoo 8DA, and you will need to cast utility. Here I am using cast utility, but you can do with some other cast stylation software. So here is, you just will simply drag and drop this cast. They will start the installation process, and then you just restart your Hackintosh, and then you will be able to modify your audio's your audio inline output and input. Okay, bye.